This video is of resisted ankle dorsiflexion using a resistance band. First, attach the band by tying a loop and then a knot to something stable like the leg of a table or the leg of a chair that's not going to move during the exercise. Next, loop your foot through the end of the resistance band that you've just tied. Move back and put the band onto tension, and then bend the ankle towards your knee, and then relax it back to normal. Repeat this exercise.